We'll have that story for you in just a moment, but first, Fort Wayne firefighters put out a big house fire this afternoon. Crews responded to find a lot of smoke and flames coming out of the house at 2514 Hobson Road around 4:45. Firefighters rescued one person from inside the home. They went to a hospital to be treated for smoke inhalation. The fire was in the living room, and the house has a lot of fire damage inside. The cause is still under investigation.